platform such as Africa Energy Forum is important for us as it gives us an opportunity to meet the key stakeholder and the decision maker of energy sector in Africa.
We have a unique opportunity to continue to support and build on more reliable, affordable and sustainable energy.
We have the technology spirit to support African countries across the whole energy spectrum.
Strikes me is the need for acceleration of gas generation throughout the continent wherever it's possible, the need to accelerate renewable deployment and to increase the share of renewable in the overall energy generation.
We need more investment to strengthen the transmission and distribution grid, and software solution will play a key role and strong role in orchestrating the grid for the future.
The idea here is making sure that we plan the grid of the future in a way that ensures organic growth, stability, reliability, and optimal pricing.
By leveraging our over 120 years upstream business in Africa, GE Vernova Financial Services helps in arranging financing for complex projects across Africa. We do this by bringing a lot of our development expertise, our network with ECAs, export credit agencies across the globe, and ensuring that we can address and attract the right type of competitive financing for the projects across the continent of Africa.
The future is bright. The African space for energy is unique. And as a company, GE Vernova will continue to build and sustain.
What's not to be optimistic about? I think Africa is a continent that is eager to achieve, to advance. I think it has unlimited potential of where we can be in 3 years.
Together, we have the energy to change the world.
We are GE Vernova.